Now, Kabul claims the Taliban have killed seven Afghan security personnel in southern Kandahar province. In a statement, Kandahar police said clashes started in Takhtapul district when the Taliban attacked security checkpoints. The Taliban have not yet commented on the claims. Meanwhile, the group has accused Afghan forces of bombing and destroying a mosque in the Saidabad district of Medan Verdak province.